Hi, would you like to learn a really effective way to avoid the flu? That's so good that for me, I've been able to hug people with the flu and I never get the flu. Hi, my name's Callie. I'm the author of this book, The Doctor Who Cures Cancer. Not that that makes me an expert on the flu, but I think as you listen in, you'll decide, well, maybe he is an expert on the flu. Not only can I hug people with the flu, but I can touch my face. I can, you know, our mouth is full of viruses and bacteria, right? Watch this. Look at this. My eyes don't get infected. Touch my nose, touch my ears, whatever, get distracted, who knows. Lick my hand, rub it all over my face, and I never get the flu. And it's really simple. You and I, we have in our body an electrical immune system. It's called the membrane potential. It's on each side, inside of every cell, not just your immune cells, but all your cells, and it has a negative charge. So when the viruses and the bacteria show up, they're also negatively charged, all of them. They get repelled. And so when you breathe in over 1,000 viruses an hour, you don't get sick, right? You didn't get sick in the last hour, did you? No. But there's a great challenge now that we have because of all the electronic advancements we have with, you know, cell phones and cell towers and Wi-Fi and laptops and even computer, copiers at work and everything is generating all this electricity. Well, they lower your membrane potential, and that would explain why the flu, the amounts of flu, how many people get the flu and how long you get the flu, and do you get rebound flus, the more people are dying from the flu because of all this electronics is lowering our potential. It's electrical. And our immune system is electrical. The primary defense is electrical. Now, I'll be 70 this year, and I had a broken back, and I've been sitting for the last 10, 11 years, so I'm at high risk of getting the flu, but as you can see, I don't get the flu, and you can see that I'm pretty happy, because when your membrane potential is up, it gives you more energy, and you feel happier. You notice that some people around you maybe are irritable, or get irritated very easily these days. This, by the way, this fan might make some noise. I'm going to hold it back here, just kind of roll back a little bit so it doesn't make so much noise. Now, this is designed with superconductor energy to go around the globe 7 times a second. And you can have this by subscribing. You go to the link down there and you subscribe, and for as little as a couple bucks a month, you can have this energy coming to you because it goes through mountains, walls, and windows, and will go to you. And you might notice, some people notice that they feel more relaxed, which is a great thing. You know, people around you are being irritated or are irritated, and you're relaxed, it makes life easier. And you know, even if you do get the flu, if you feel more relaxed, that's a big plus. So go ahead and subscribe, and I will do everything. You don't even have to watch the screen. I will take care of it from here so that you have this coming to your city. You take care, and God bless.